Okay, we have an audio file that has some heavy bass in it and a little bit of too much tinny, trebly bass or treble that I want to remove. And it's also got heavy gain. So I'm going to turn down the gain right here so it's not quite so loud. Turn it down to 4 or something. 4.2 is fine. And we're going to bring out a very cool tool in the filter and EQ section called Parametric Equalizer. This left side is the bass, this is the mid-tones, and this is treble over here. So we're going to turn on this audio clip and play it so you can listen to it.
One last thought. With the increase in the lifetime exclusion of estate assets to $5 million, 10 per couple, plus indexing for inflation, many of your clients will no longer need a plan to avoid estate.
It's a lot of bass. With this tool, we can cleanly, simply, easily, quickly remove it. So as we're playing, watch and listen.
Taxes. One of the biggest markets for these clients will be the conversion of IRAs and 401ks to Roths and paying the income tax on the conversion by way of an asset withdrawal. A Roth conversion increases net worth and wealth to heirs and is easy to illustrate with Wealthy and Wise, and it is particularly powerful when coupled with a good logic, bad logic.
See how easy that was? Removed a lot of excess bass and a little bit of treble that I didn't like. There was a tiny bit of a hissing, you know, a tiny bit, and I got rid of that quickly and easily. So when you're done and you get it where you want it, close it, and go down here in the bottom left area and click Apply, File, Save. Now listen to it.
With the increase in the lifetime exclusion of estate assets to $5 million, 10 per couple, plus indexing for inflation, many of your clients will no longer need a plan to avoid estate taxes.
That's absolutely beautiful.